Hello children, in our previous video we were seeing the skip counting, that is skip counting in twos. So we have done till 20. From 22 to 24 it got disconnected. So just see here, we are leaving 1 and we are moving to the other 1. So 0 to 2 will leave, 3 will go for 4, will leave 5 will go for 6. So the other number will be left and the next number will jump off. 8. After 8, we'll cross the 9 and we'll go for 10 directly. The similar way, we are in 22 now. After 22, 23 will be crossed, 24. 25 will be crossed, 26. 27 will be crossed, 28. 29 will be crossed and we'll move for 30. The same way, see, 32, then 34. 35 we will cross, 36. 37 we will cross, 38. 39 will cross and we'll move for 40. Same way, 41 we will cross, 42, 44, 45 will go, 46, 47 will go, 48, 49 will go, 50. Okay, see here, the same method we'll do once again. Then 51 will go, 52 to 54, 56, repeat after me, 58, 60, 62, 64, 66, 68, 70, 2, 4, 6, 8, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. 0 can be anything. It can be 10, it can be 20, it can be 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and so on. So, 0, 72, 74, 75, sorry, not 75, 76, 78, 80, 82, 84, 86, 88, 90, 92, 94, 96, 98 and 100. So now we will see one by one. See, here 2 is there, right? So we will circle that. Which number I have given here? 2, counting in 2. So 2, 4, then here 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. See, 2 means after 2, 3 we have crossed, 4. Similarly, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. So that we can understand which number we have jumped on. And the same number we can write it clearly in a note for skip counting. So that you can able to read, learn and understand quickly. After 22, we have jumped to 22. That is after 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 48, which number? 50. The same method, see. 52, 54, 56, 58, 60. 62, 64, 66, 68, 70. 72, 74, 76, 78, 80, 82, 84, 86, 88, 90. Similarly, 92, 94, 96, 98, 100. Now, see children here, we are doing skip counting. Skip counting means we will start from 0, then we will skip counting in 2s. 2 means before 2, 1. So 1 we will leave and we'll move for the next. Or else for your easier understanding, skip counting in 2s means which number we are skip counting. So the same number we will start with. If 2, then skip counting in 2s, then 2. After 2, before 2, how many numbers are there? Only 1 number. So we will cross only 1 number and we will move for the other number. Similarly, we'll cross 1 and we will move for the other one. Like this, 2, we'll read once again first. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. 22, 24, 26, 28, 30. 32, 34, 36, 38, 40. 42, 44, 46, 48, 50. 52, 54, 56, 58, 60. 62, 64, 66, 68, 70. 72, 74, 76, 78, 80. 82, 84, 86, 88, 90. Similarly, 92, 94, 96, 98, and 100. That is 100. Now, this we will do in our next video. This keep counting in twos. The circle numbers we will just write in a clear format. Till then, practice the same, children. Thank you. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you for giving your precious time. And please do subscribe if you have not yet subscribed.